So, how does this historic inauguration look to young people? Our student reporting labs reached out to our network of high school journalism programs to find out what they hope the new administration accomplishes. Here they are in their own words.
Dear Mr. President and Madam Vice President.
Dear Mr. President.
Dear Mr. President.
I hope you will consider this message.
As someone who's currently COVID positive and quarantining in their bedroom, what's really important to me is seeing that the pandemic is handled with urgency and care.
My hope for you as a president is that you can create more jobs for the people of the U.S.
I think seeing swift and forceful action taken to combat global climate change is going to be something incredibly important.
VP Kamala Harris, I hope you know that being in your position is a huge inspiration for Black women among this country. And I hope you know that it shows that with hard work and dedication, we can accomplish all of our goals.
I hope to see a progressive plan in combating climate change.
Continue to bring money back to middle-class families, continue to rise the poor out of unemployment and back into jobs in our country.
Do you plan on addressing this volatile split in America right now? And if so, how? Do you think you can repair this break?
I put my faith in you to end systemic racism and tear down all the barriers that come with it.
So inspirational, and you can watch the entire We the Young People inauguration special. That is on our website.